Hi everybody, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin, and we are going to go to that prison hatch that we saw there, because we're pretty much done in this area here. I think. Oh yeah, and Ken gave me a new skill book. Oh, where is it? He went back to town, off screen. I got Wildfire, which is hastened and warm. We're going to learn that on Joanne, because Joanne has a shit ton of things that he's not doing all the time.
Worst case scenario, you can cast it on like your main. Johan.
I guess. I mean, what is it? What does hastened even mean?
Oh god, this shit.
What'd you do? You're in dialogue now.
Yep.
That's okay. I'll come over. What's up, then? Who do we own the visitation? Such an interesting intruder. Speak up, love. For your charms will save you from a swift and brutal demise if we deem you a threat.
I remember this happened last time as well. I walked in here not thinking about it.
That's fine. Just go ahead. These people are dicks in this.
I'll teach you the meaning, very meaning of swift and brutal if you stand in my way.
Yeah.
Oh my, they have much more intimidated than I do.
Yeah, what do you think? Alright.
Oh! They appear to have won the honor of it. I'll give it.
Among whom you stand, stranger. I'll neither be charmed by a pretty face, nor frightened by a savage's idle threats.
Alright, here, I'm gonna fucking cast my thing to make us have more health, okay?
Sure, I'm gonna do that Medora as well.
Okay, good. Actually, let me
just go. Just do your buffs, because you...
Okay, do it.
Yeah, you press the X on the combat.
Yeah, and then... Okay. Cast the last thing. Go ahead, end it. And we all have constitution buffs. Even my summon does. It was a good fucking day.
But he has 2 turns to live.
That's fine. He knew what he signed up for. Meaning what to
do. So in case you couldn't tell, the Immaculates are fucking assholes. We just kind of walk into that camp like, hey, fuck you, die.
No, correction, that's what you did.
No, they told me to fuck off. Fuck off and die.
To be honest, that's most people's reaction to you, let's be honest.
Wow, rude.
Don't worry, I gave you a damage buff.
There's the asshole. Let me just erase him from this fucking game. Yeah, right there.
You know, I thought you were gonna shoot me when you said, hey, there's the asshole. I was kind of ready for it, I won't lie.
I'll think about it next time. Oh, look at that fucking AoE. Look at it. Beautiful.
Nothing else to really do here.
Wait, I remember this during the stream. I remember the dogs fucking, like, they swapped fucking parties.
Alright, I'm gonna fucking haste my character. Let's see how that works. Did I do it?
Yep. You get more movement, you get more maximum AP, more start AP, and more recovery per turn.
Ah, that's kind of good, I think.
That's why I was trying to start combat with it, because you just get more at the start, and it really gives you the fucking the oomph.
Is there a point in setting frozen on any of these guys?
Nah, because they're on fire, I guess. I mean, I guess there's one person not in the fire. It frees them. The Wolfmaster.
How to do that. It's burning.
No, it's a dog.
Oh, they're white wolves. They're completely different. Actually, a guy is like taking the flank route to us. What the hell is Medora gonna do?
Poke.
You know, this is, I think, the problem is that make these extra dangerous situations. And I just send my summons in. That guy, why is he
got a bad time? Oh god, that's what?
In fire and hit most of his friends.
You have to put them out. What is he even attacking? Like, oh, he's killing your skeleton.
That's why he did that. Yeah.
Good job.
It's always great when they waste all this time on fucking summons. Like, I give a fuck. I don't give a fuck.
This way you explode?
Dude, I could. Don't make me do it.
Well, you might kill your own skeleton.
There's not enough guys here for it to be useful. I could do self-immolation again, but whatever. I'll just fucking kill this guy. Or maybe not.
That's how it's failed. Yeah, we should really get you cured of that rock.
I'll do it in town at some point. And all I have to do is heal myself, it's fine.
There's a duelist here. I guess I'm like that in Medora.
Medora will have it.
Seven, have mercy on your soul.
Why the hell is there like no fucking snow in here? Is that where he froze everybody? I would like to kill this
snow? Kill the mage, bro.
Holy shit. Apparently these tents that are like right beside me are like apparently the worst thing ever.
Are they worse than the bull?
Apparently.
Rip.
Alright, 3 AP points. It's just enough for this.
What'd you fucking do?
look at Jahad's fucking buffs.
Oh my god. You fucking meaty piece of shit.
He's hungry. Oh wait, this fucking Immaculate Warrior. And that's all he can do. Dude, all he has is 3 AP points. What else is he gonna do?
For a grenade?
He doesn't have any.
Why not? That sounds like your kind of problem.
I went to me. Actually, he might have some.
Oh my god, wise move.
What did you do?
He decided to do nothing.
Oh. I thought he's the one who didn't do anything. Oh yeah, yeah. Well, he's crippled. What do you want him to do?
Shot with the face of an arrow? Gets shot with the face of 2 arrows. God damn, he has a lot of armor.
Why is it this guy's
turn? Do a skeleton.
Eh.
Inspired chilled cripple.
Depending what to do here. Okay. Just slap him with my staff or something. Not really much else he can do.
One left to massacre.
He already had the pizza, so.
I see how it is.
What? I got stunned? Why?
It's a wonder, isn't it? Like, you're standing in a bloody pool that's fucking lightning.
I don't know how that happened.
I swear, I don't know anything, officer. It's fucking.
Tradition.
Easy mode. Killed people, was it worth it?
Burning, stunned.
Snow boots. Immunity to slipping!
Dude, it's fucking meme boots.
I want a pair of those.
Dude, they're actually not bad, to be honest. They give a decent amount of armor.
Just immunity to slipping.
Yeah, dude, I'm totally doing that. Fuck you. I'm the one in there most of the time, except, like, Medora, you don't send in at all.
Medora has boots on them that are worth keeping. Hey, 3 Zinger. That's pretty good.
I'll give you the boots that Joanne had. So, not Joanne, what I had. Because I don't have anything better than that. Alright, where are you going right now?
Just looking in this box. Mom has B in there.
Let's do some mushrooms here. Oh no, a dog died. Why didn't you? Oh, you did let the dog. You fucking horrible bastard. Dog did.
Oh man, that. Mushrooms. Get those mushrooms.
No, because you fucking looted the dog. I'm angry with you. I think.
Destroy these out of anger. Is there anything down there, is there?
I don't think so. I think it's going to turn into ice, though. Oh, there's the crates there. Oh, there's the jelly rooms.
Alright, there's the crates. I fucking missed them. Get the jelly rooms. One job, Mike. Get the jelly rooms.
I want jelly rooms.
Go on, let's have fun. No slipping? Man, bullshit. No.
Alright,
I forgot the fucking jelly rooms, you piece of shit.
Oh, I thought you went back for them.
No, I told you to get them.
Wow, you went over there to tell me.
God, you're the worst co-op partner.
Wow, I don't know, you were over there, so I'm like, oh, clearly you have this. I thought you had my back with the jelly rooms. Apparently the thing is right here.
I've spotted something. Thank the gods for our trusty shovel, the hatch.
May it lead us to the prison like we were told.
There's one more thing up there, one more crystal in a chest up there. Let's go up here first.
Let's go up here. I agree.
I think
this is a trap.
It probably is. But there's loot, so it's worth it. What's in there?
Nothing worthwhile, I'll tell you what.
And look, it was a trap. They have a fire ward.
Snow shaman, fire ward. There's no fire spells.
Okay, we should totally kill that motherfucker, by the way.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Maximum bow tension!
Maximum bow tension?
Shit! The shaman's just slightly out of range.
Move up slightly.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that, but that means I won't be able to get two shots off.
Wow. Dude, the wolves are gonna hit me, and the snow shaman's gonna get to go. Need you like a special arrow to like.
Yeah, you're right, I'm gonna do a special arrow.
Yeah.
Static cloud, maybe. Oh, does static cloud even get the dogs?
Sure will. I guess it's one way of handling it.
Hans navigation.
No, Joan. Joan's gonna die.
He's fucking dead.
Holy shit.
What happened to his health?
He never had any. Fuck the dog. Or wolf, sorry. Blinded? Are those two fucking dogs inside each other? They told me.
Yes. We shouldn't be watching this. This is very rude.
We need to chill. That one's just confused. He's like, how did I get here?
Oh god, these dogs are fucking killing us.
Holy shit. I told you to use a fucking CC ability.
I figured the snowstorm was the biggest threat, and I was kind of right. Alright.
One sec, I'm gonna go res my fucking guy.
I'm gonna whirlwind these fucking dogs, just so you know.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I cannot heal him in the same turn. Who gets the damage buff, you or Medora, then?
Give it to me still, because I think... Like, I get to go next, and I can do a ricochet arrow.
Okay, please let Joanne live. I really need you to CC. Oh shit!
You say?
Never mind.
I really need you to believe in me, Mike. Why didn't you ever believe in me?
Just saying.
Stats of the stalwart.
Stats of the stalwart.
This won't kill, but this would probably be useful. I think this is more useful. Gives your hand some health. Did I buff?
I just healed you.
Nice! See, fucking chopping the stone shovel was the best idea.
Oh, I know. Alright, I'm thinking...
That was a pretty sweet bull rush, though. Like, come on. I hit all of them.
You want me to set the... Okay, I can set them all on fire, but they're all fucking fire immune, so never mind.
Actually, they're not fire immune.
Are they not? These ones are not? Oh, God, they're not.
Snow Shaman's fire immune.
Okay, I can set all these dogs on fire, then.
Some of them... Oh, low on blood, that'll be fine.
The only thing is, like, you will probably not be able to see past this ship, but that's fine.
Oh, it's fine, is it? That's not so bad, I can probably see through that.
That poor snow shaman. What level are these guys? Level 11. We are level...
Our level. That's fine.
Okay, okay. Well, our level, we got our asses kicked, so we're doing something wrong here.
Well, we got ambushed, and they went straight for Yahan and killed him, because he has no health.
Yeah, well... It should have been in the back, clearly. How many eyes does a bull have? That's a good question.
Why fire one when you can fire them all?
Wise words. From Cat Ranger. With his antler helmet.
My antler helmet. Alright.
I really need a new helmet.
So we all need a new helmet. Alright, I'm thinking about hasting myself, but I don't know. Yeah, I guess I can do that. I'm probably gonna refresh the charm on my turn.
Ooh, wolf disc. How many? Oh god. That's fucking beautiful right there.
I don't even know how many you hit.
Hit six of them. You know what I didn't hit? This one is in the very outstretch.
Yeah.
Alright, now, what should I...
They are, unfortunately, coming back up, so if you could do any kind of, like, AoE, again, to finish these assholes off, apparently not. Alright.
No, I can't. I was gonna try and knock down that guy, because he's closest to to Yahan. It's the closest big threat. Rip dogs.
Let's see if I can refresh the charmed.
Trust me, I'm on your side.
Okay.
Yeah, didn't appear to work.
Yeah, I'm trying to see what the log said. I used Rapture on Snow Shaman. It didn't say anything because it was already charmed, I guess.
Yeah.
That's a shame.
So we're trying to see if we got the white wolf that's closest to us. The one is like right next to me and Yahan. Like it won't kill me, but you'll fuck up. Oh,
I'll fuck you up. I'll heal you during my turn. It's fine.
No, it's fine. It wasn't too bad.
All my shit's on cooldown, bro. I can't do anything about that.
No glory in this death.
Yeah, I could just finish up these dogs. Well, that one's stunned, there's no point.
Okay, you still have a heal on you. It's an inferior heal, though. Mine gives 138. That one gives 93, because it comes from the Snow Shaman.
Oh god! Fucking stun arrows! It wasn't even a stun arrow!
That was a regular arrow.
Alright, well, I guess I'll just save my points.
Fucking hell, I hover over you and there's like a fucking, like, huge block of buffs that
a
you have.
Fucking essay of buffs, debuffs.
Alright, I'm gonna have to CC, I think, the Snow Shaman. Do you think I could freeze him? I'll try it. Yep, I can.
Good job.
Would not be the first guess of things that are, like, I could do to them, but yeah.
Oh god, that poor dog!
Oh no, that poor Medora.
What did you just say to me?
I strike with the full force of my convictions.
Oh god.
Alright.
Oh, wait, what, I leveled up.
Oh, did you? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna level up soon, too.
Probably after this fight.
Level up. Finish off that dog.
You did it!
Okay.
Finish off that dog, he said.
I did my best. I don't know, what kind of... Are they the regular ones I have? Yeah, they are. I can cast Thunder Jump with them.
That's pretty good enough.
Oh, you got the Fire Ward? Oh yeah, you did. Good job. You know what that means.
It's time for memes.
It's always time for memes.
But if you attack her, you'll unfreeze her with fire.
So? I don't see the problem here. Fine.
Have fun eating shit, then.
Stun failed. I guess I'll slow her, too, in case she does get back up. Slow failed. Wow, apparently I was really lucky.
You're really doing it.
Oh wait, actually I need to remove stunned off of my character apparently. Cause you stunned me too, apparently.
Nice. Good old Madora the Explorer.
Doesn't she have a thing boots where she can't be stunned?
I can give it to you. Oh no, she does, you're right.
Yeah, so she can just walk around, it doesn't matter.
Kill that dog. Kill that dog. Oh, she's just in range anyway, never mind. Goddamn pikes.
Yeah, she... Oh. Oh, I ate some of her blood apparently while I was here.
It's like the sight of your own blood. She's super frozen now. Oh, good dog, good dog.
Inspired.
Bark, bark, arf. Legs.
I can't. Why can't you feel your legs? Oh, you're stunned.
Stunned and chilled.
I could have.
I didn't want to move this turn.
I could have undid your thing, but whatever.
Let's kill the dog.
And by kill the dog, you mean make him a new dog.
Came out of the ground. Who are you? I'm you, but stronger.
but slightly smaller. Mini you.
Oh god, bleeding frozen?
Yeah.
It's disgusting.
Medora's got that one.
Do you know it, boy?
Cripple failed.
Poke. Oh man.
That guy's still frozen. Fuck.
If I ever get to move, I'll kill him. Actually, the wolf can kill him. You can do it, Mike. Someone exists.
No. Stunned now. Yeah, go get him. Oh, that's right, I was gonna unstun you, wasn't I?
You also gotta spend your turn killing the Alpha Wolf, but now I guess Medora's taking more damage. Oh, baby. Alright, it's time for fun.
Medora's fine. She likes damage, I think. I'll be honest, I hate her southern accent.
What?
Too gone! Something.
I could level up in combat!
Okay, you can?
Give me a second, I'm just leveling up in combat. Just don't worry about it.
Does it really matter?
Matters to me, alright?
Alright.
Alright, leveled up in combat. Learn the skill here. Learn the skill here, I can do this in combat!
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Alright, let's see how many toys it can do.
Doesn't it, like, take up AP points, though?
Oh my god, what the fuck?
What is this even? What the fuck is this?
Spray with the AK? Spray with the AK!
That's actually retarded.
Oh my god! That's
amazing!
I like your little spray thing. It was fucking great.
Fucking spray with the AK, man.
Where's Medora? Oh, I'm stunned, that's why. You like that thing, don't you?
Hey, you see that? You see that Alpha White Wolf?
Sure. Sweet
release. No, you don't. We'll have none of that. Oh, God!
Joanne's dead, I think. Joanne has fucking, like, 1 HP.
I just made Medora leave the party with that.
What?
I don't know what to say.
Where did she go?
She left the party.
Is she back in town or where?
No, she said she's fucking done with us. She's tired of getting friendly fired.
Right. The save I have is really far away.
No.
Like, you remember when we started the episode? Dude, I want to actually see. Is she in fucking, is she in the town?
Let's see if I can find the dialogue.
What did she say to you?
I'm trying to read it, but I can't.
Careful there, I'm not a demon for you to hunt. I don't know, it doesn't say. But I can't see your dialogue. Nice.
Man, I'm sorry.
Let me go to the town and let's see if we can find her again. I think she'll be in Syseal. Fucking hell, Kent. Otherwise, we have to restart the entire episode. We won't restart, but it essentially is going to be the same thing as doing that. I don't think to save after before you do shit like this.
I didn't think it would do friendly fire.
You see that White Wolf, guys? You should have said you see Medora out of the party. He made her disappear. Now that was a magic trick, making Medora disappear. Holy shit. I'm going to the place where I got her. Yeah, she's here, actually. Yeah, she's here with, like, minimal health.
If I give a dinner, she'll be just fucking apologize.
Medora, require your services once more. Yeah, she's in her party again.
Just like that?
Yeah, apparently just like that.
Hey!
Does she have all the gear and stuff? Did we lose anything from doing this? I don't think so.
So she has all the gear? Sorry.
This is pretty fucking stupid, but okay.
I'll never do it again. I'm sorry.
What were you even doing?
I corpse exploded the wolf.
Oh, okay. Corpse exploded the wolf. I have the smelly coat. I don't know what that's for. An enlightened amulet. I think Medora had that before. Good job.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine. It's fine. Let's just get back up there.
I had no fucking idea, dude.
Did you just leave the party?
I didn't know.
That was fucking hilarious. I don't know what you're talking about. I got 3 points. I had 3 points for something. I want to put it into, like, I think bodybuilding or something. Yeah, let's put it into willpower.
Okay. All right.
By the way, are you putting any of your fucking points into willpower and shit like that?
Not. I got like 1 point in each. I think I'm about to stop doing that now because I've got all my stuff.
Okay. Alright, I got 6 points on Joanne. No idea where any of that's gonna go, by the way. Is there any skill books he has that I was just kind of holding on to? No. Maybe defensive stuff? I don't know, I'll just do some defensive shit.
I guess I can increase my bodybuilding. Although that's not really stuff I care about. For the most part, like, I guess frozen, but eh. Eh.
Yeah, I'm gonna give him another point in pyrokinetic as well. There you go.
So I'm super glad that you can do that.
Make people leave your party.
And then, like, just, like, come back, like, sorry.
Midora, we need your help. She did her whole, like, by Dugon, I'll be right there. Alright, come teleport to me. Where are you? Come on over. I'm going to the hatch. There's mines here.
What's this? It looks strange.
Okay, so, guys, we are kind of entering blind territory. We left off kind of in this area, but we actually finished this area, the whole Hyberheim thing. But one thing we didn't do is we didn't actually go through this underground passageway, so... Let me save it before you make Midora leave the party again.
Is that gonna be the joke now?
Yeah. So I see a chest there, and there's like a whole bunch of mines around it, and I'm asking myself, do we want to explode the mines? Because like that ooze barrel's gonna blow, that barrel's gonna blow. Do you want to like float over the air and go get the check out the chest before that?
Do I?
Yeah.
I need that skill in my fucking hotbar. It's pissing me off trying to get in this stupid thing every time. Get rid of that.
These boots were made for drifting.
Oh god, initial D.
These boots were made for drifting. Okay, it's not working, it's not working! Stop! What? Wait, the trickery has vanished?
Got it!
Wait, are they not actually there? What's the deal?
I have no idea, but I want out of this place.
I'm gonna try and blow them up. Well, I mean, that works, I guess.
Well, that's hell in there, so good job.
Do you want to get out of the way? It's fine.
Not the boss of you, man.
I totally am.
Ooh. I got a new bow. Although, I think I'll hold off.
Oh, fuck, I made the ground frozen.
You fucking did it.
I think it's frozen. Yeah, it's ice now.
What I got from that? No, I got this as well. Oh, I got a hat!
We actually got a hat.
35 armor, 40 health. Do you want that?
45 armor. Sorry, what?
35 armor, 40 health.
I mean, yeah, but if you need more, you can have it.
I mean, my deer helmet is 19 armor plus 1 constitution, so...
Then yeah, give it to me then.
Let me just see what that does. That actually lowers my health. Huh.
Yeah, constitution gives a lot of health. It's like...
Yeah. You're right. I'll give it to Johan. See if that's who you want to give it to.
Probably.
Well, maybe not, because this can be reduced.
He has a pumpkin. For a hat.
Yeah, and it's styling. You're getting pumpkins.
And I probably should give him more resistances and less, because he has a HP penalty, so... I don't know if you want to come with me, Mr. Perception Man, but...
Sorry, I found something we didn't loot. I also picked up a container, brand container.
Drink orange. Drink some orange juice. It's fine.
So what the fuck did I just pick up?
Guess I'll continue then. Time to save.
I'm coming. Calm down. God damn it!
Alright, this place looks highly desirable.
Oh yeah, it's perfect. Let Midora go in there.
Well, she can.
What?
Oh shit, you're about to die.
Rip.
Well, I wasn't fast enough with the heals. You go res yourself.
I see how it is.
Let Midora do it. She's really salty towards you. You need to build a relationship again.
Alright, hang on. Oh, what? Just like that?
Into the fray once more.
What happened?
God damn, Midora, you scary!
Oh, she's just absorbing it? Like, it's like, yeah. This shit's making me stronger now? Holy fuck.
Into the fray once more.
Okay, well, as long as Midora's in there, we're fine.
What does it kill me? It makes me stronger.
Actually, let me do tornado, maybe. Actually, I'm stunned right now. I'm perma-stunned right now. I need to get out of there. Yeah, it doesn't work for me. I get stunned by it. Okay.
Hang on, I gave you a container. Try giving that to Midora.
Why'd you give me a container?
Because I had it.
You gave it to who?
To you, I think. Okay, yeah. Speaking of Johan.
I gave it to you. Think? Yeah, you gave it to Johan. Where's Tornado?
What if I use that to block this? I think that worked.
Yeah, the steam cloud looks like it has shit in it, too. But I think it's not a big deal. Not even the poison is, to be honest. Fuck the poison. Let's walk around it slightly. There's a trap here. I just need to get a little bit further away from it. Dude, get away from it, you fuck. You know what, why the fuck do I care where it is?
Get it! Do it!
I feel like I've just had a long bath in a cold lake.
Ready to advance.
Nice,
ready
nice.
To defend.
Oh, I want to talk to Midora. Anything else?
Your accent.
Oh.
Probably, let's be honest.
I know, it's just a thing going out now.
That's how you die.
Oh, there's a wooden crate. Oh, many wooden crates, actually. We're wearing, like, a weird volcano thingy.
We're in hell.
Okay, hell then.
I'm gonna create a fish in it. There's a fish in hell.
There's demons. This is where John wants to be. Alright, well, we're,
Looks like we found the prison, alright? The White Witch must
something.
Be around here somewhere.
If she hasn't been tortured to death in this hellhole.
Well, might as well dig. What the fuck? What's with that rat going ee-ee?
What'd you talk to him?
I don't know. We'll do that next episode, because I realized what the fucking timer says, so... Take care, everyone.
What does the timer say, Mike?
Fucking, like, almost 40 minutes, so...
Why is it always 40 minutes in this game?
I don't know, because I like this game. Guys, hope you're all enjoying everyone will explore this cave next time. Take care, everyone. Bye.
Join us next time when we have to restart the entire game.
I'll save for that.